Where are they? Cursed Spartan dogs, where are they hiding?
You're safe, Timotheus. I promise.
You! You're one of their spies!
Timotheus! What are you doing?
Lykinos? I'm so sorry.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You saved us once again, mercenary.
In more ways than one.
The famed Eagle Bearer hasn't saved you just yet. It's nice to finally meet the Oclesis boys.
Who are you?
I'm Dear Diocles' business partner. Or at least I was. Until I had to terminate our arrangement.
You mean you had him killed?
A last resort. Our partnership funded poor Diocles' gambling for years. His mistake was gambling not with drachmae he earned from me, but with drachmae he stole from me.
You are lying! There's no way our partner would ever work with you!
Believe what you want. It doesn't change the fact that Diocles screwed me over.
You got your payment in Diocles' blood. What do you want with Lykinos and Timotheus?
I was going to clear Diocles' debt through his boys, but you took out my biggest competitor in Corinth.
Glad I helped.
You did me a favor, so I'm willing to let these boys go. To repay what I owe you, Mystios.
He killed my pater! Are you really going to let him go?
Yes, Mystios. Are you going to let me go?
There has been enough bloodshed. You can go.
A smart move. Consider the debt repaid.
Thank you for saving me, Cassandra. There's something I've been meaning to tell you.
I need to tell Cassandra something too. He killed my pater! Are you really going to let him go?
Yes, Mystios. Are you going to let me go?
No! You'll pay for what you've done.
Have it your way, Eagle Bearer.
Die!
By the gods!
Don't let them do that!
Thank you for saving me, Cassandra. There's something I've been meaning to tell you.
I need to tell Cassandra something too.